absolutely furious. Simeone looking shell-shocked. There's the headed clearance from Saul. Carvajal with all the time and space in the world to pick his spot. Where is it through? It comes off the post onto the back of Gianna Black and into the back of the net. It's Real Madrid 2, Atletico Madrid 0.
Look at the cleanliness of the strike. It's bending away from the goalkeeper. This time he can't get to it. It bounces enough, as you pointed out. But that is a fabulous strike.